This photo of four Albanian men in the back of a lorry appears to show how a criminal network is getting illegal migrants into Britain. It was shared in a Facebook group which traffickers use to lure more people over with the promise of large amounts of cash. Tributes pour in as all five victims of tragic Leeds car crash are named. Other images circulating suggest the young men pay thousands of pounds to secure a place in the back of a lorry. In one picture, a row of four men pose as they lie down in the back of a lorry, the Daily Mail reports. The men are all holding tubes to get fresh air as the lorry travels along. Next to the photo, which was uploaded in August 2016, is the caption, "On my way to London." It was posted in a Facebook group that shares several images which boast about getting fake passports and earning large sums of money. Students forced to cancel miners' strike-themed party at the university. An Albanian minister said Britain has become more attractive to Albanian youngsters as it does not deport them as fast as other European countries. Rovina Vota, Deputy Minister of Internal Affairs, said Germany, France and the Netherlands act much faster in sending home minors who have asylum claims rejected. In Britain this is not the case, and this makes it more attractive to them, she said. The minister said parents in Albania think they are acting in their children's best interests by telling them to go. But by abandoning them they are leaving them with significant psychological damage, she said. A Home Office spokesman said, most Albanian unaccompanied children who claim asylum in the UK are found not to be in need of international protection. We are working to establish a safe and effective way to return those children to their home country, where in many cases they will be able to reunite with their family. More man jailed after trying to kill friend using a taxidermy stag's head. More hunt for teenager who spat on baby girl on tram.